Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we are announcing a brand new series in which what we will be doing, we will be covering your entire history NCERTs from class 6 to class 12. So friends, as you know that NCERTs are very important from your UPSC exam point of view. So in that context, we have decided that we will be covering your all the NCERTs of different subjects. So this is our first series that is relating to the NCERTs of the history subject. So it is a perfect plan that is prepared by us. So let's see what is the plan. So how we will be covering these history NCERTs. So you will be added to a private Telegram channel for the purpose. So if you, for example, enrolled for this course, you will be added to a private Telegram channel, and in that channel you will be given daily targets to read. So thus when you will be added, you will be given daily target which you will have to read. So that target will be there in the private Telegram channel itself. So in the evening, so you will be getting 10 MCQs from that particular target. So in this way you will be first reading the target, and then you will be given the test of the 10 MCQs, and then the solutions will be shared with you after taking your test. So all NCERTs from your 6th class to 12th class will be covered in just 45 days. So you will have kind of a total of 45 days in which you will be able to complete your NCERTs. So in this way you will be getting 10 multiplied by 45, that is 450 MCQs based upon NCERTs at the end of the 45th day. So in this way you will be not just reading the NCERTs, but you will be getting questions, and those that question bank will finally give you 450 MCQs. So or at the end of the course we will be giving you a single magazine which will be compilation of all the 450 NCERT based MCQs. So friends, here there is a typing mistake, it must be 450. So you will be getting all the compilation. So in this way we are planning to cover your NCERTs. So the question now arises is that why should you join this course? Because obviously the first question arises that you are providing this course, and then why we should join. So here we are providing you solid reason, so you can check the reason. So obviously friends, if you are in the UPSC preparation or you have little bit idea of it, then you must be knowing that NCERTs are the foundations of your preparation. So each and every NCERT of history will be in this way covered from class 6th to class 12th. So since these are foundations, so you can't ignore the NCERTs. And multiple times the toppers have said that you should read NCERTs, you should not ignore them. So this will also ensure that the coverage of ancient, medieval and modern India takes place simultaneously through MCQs mode. So you will not just be reading NCERTs, but you will also be getting MCQs. So you will be covering different aspects of the history, that is ancient, medieval and modern, simultaneously. And also the MCQ based approach will ensure not just the study of the NCERTs, but also ensure that how you have to study the NCERTs. Because ultimately at the end of the day, when the question arises that what is the benefit, then obviously the benefit comes in mind that whether we are able to crack prelims with such type of series or not. So obviously when you will be having an idea that how to read an NCERT, so what is important in a particular NCERT, then you will be able to clear your prelims through a very very little effort. So obviously this will also ensure that there remains a discipline in your studies, because most of the students these days they self-prepare, but they self-prepare from their homes, but they don't have that discipline in their studies. So sometimes they start reading history, sometimes they start reading polity, then geography. So there is a kind of haphazard approach which which is certainly not going to help you people. So this target-based approach will ensure discipline in your studies, and you will have daily target which you will have to prepare so that you can solve the MCQs in the evening. So the problem of revising NCERTs will also be solved, because you will not just be getting questions, but you will be giving you will be given the explanations of those questions. So in a way, your all the NCERTs will be covered through these 450 MCQs, which will be having comprehensive explanation. So all important topics will be there in these MCQs, so you will not have to visit these NCERTs again and again. So the problem that is of revising NCERTs or making notes of NCERTs will automatically be solved when you will have these self-prepared notes. So also then fifth reason is that a disciplined preparation gives you much needed self-confidence, because preparation is the reading is done by every student, the preparation is done by every student, but ultimately only those students succeed who have prepared in a disciplined manner and prepared according to the demands of the UPSC. Because reading NCERTs is not just enough, you must know how UPSC asks questions in prelims. So these MCQs will give you an idea that okay, these are the important things in NCERTs, and we have to prepare these important things in this manner, because questions are asked in this manner. So that will ensure a necessary kind of, we can say, linkage between your preparation as well as in your reading. So, and also now is the best time to start, because as you know that your prelims for 2020 is scheduled on 31st May. So if you are looking that whether we should start or not, obviously one full year of preparation is necessary. So already September month has passed, so obviously this is now the best time to start and to cover all the NCERTs. And we will in fact we also be starting other NCERT series as well. So if you join for this history NCERT, then this will ensure that you will be kind of put on track in the course of your preparation. So a doubt obviously may come to your mind, so that okay, we want to enroll for this, so but what is the fee structure? So friends, you will be surprised to know the fee structure, that it is just rupees 99. So in 99 rupees you will be covering your all the history NCERT. So we are not charging enough, we have kept the fee low so that the people who are preparing from home or from remote areas, or who are economically less stronger, they can pay for it. So because obviously there are a lot of test series in the markets, but they charge you exorbitant prices, but we have decided that no, that we will be charging only nominal amount. So fee is just 99 rupees, and this will ensure discipline in your preparation, this will ensure the coverage of your NCERTs, this will ensure the necessary self-confidence in yourself. So you can imagine the benefit that these 99 rupees can give to you. So if in case you are interested to join, then obviously question may be coming that how to join, then the subscription link is shown on your screen, and this subscription link will also be provided in the description box. So you people can check the description box and can check this subscription link, on which you can pay us rupees 99, and then you will be enrolled for this course. So once you enroll for this course, we will automatically contact you people. So in case of any queries, in case of any doubts, you are more than welcome to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail at us at achieveies21@gmail.com. So in this way if we will be proceeding. So if in case you are interested, then do ensure that you check the description box. So friends, this is all about today's video, and if you like this initiative, if you like this video, then do ensure that you like it and share it with your friends, because sharing is caring, and obviously if you help some other people, then obviously that type of help will automatically come back to you. So do ensure that you share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. And also, if in case you are interested to join, then do ensure that you check our description box. So this is all about today's video. Thank you. Have a very nice day ahead.